up in the mirror like, who the heck am I? Looking in the mirror like, who is this guy?
And then we'll be able to say, Father God, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, I come to you right now, Father God, Lord, not trying to be impressive, Lord Jesus. I know that it's been divine appointment, Father God, that what's been going on with me, Father God, it will be overflowing to this audience tonight, Father God. Your word says it's not what goes into a man that defiles him, but what comes out of him. Well, Lord, I pray that what comes out of me tonight, Father God, Lord, is your Holy Ghost, Father God. I pray right now that your word, Father God, will come forth, Father God, and touch this whole entire crowd, Father God. I pray that strongholds will be broken in the name of Jesus, Father God. I pray that people that have been struggling with pornography, Father God, will be released today, Father God. People that struggle with fornication, Father God, will be released today in the name of Jesus, Father God. I pray right now, Father God, that depression, Father God, will be loosed today in Jesus' name, Father God. I pray right now for fire, Father God, in the name of Jesus, Father God. I pray for zeal and passion, Father God. I pray for integrity, Father God, in the name of Jesus, Father God, and holiness above all, because that's the only thing, Father God, that you want for us. Holiness. In the name of Jesus, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. Move tonight, Father God. Move tonight, Father God, because you want your people to see you, Father God. Move tonight, Father God, because you want glory from your people, Father God. Move tonight, Father God, because people in this audience need you. I need you, Jesus. I need you, Lord. And I pray that tonight, Father God, that's what happens, Father God. That we see you for who you are, Father God. That you open up the heavens tonight, Father God, and that you come and commune with us tonight, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. You said we have not because we ask not, and we ask and don't receive because we ask amiss. Jesus, I want to ask you to come dwell with us tonight, Father God, because we need an experience with you, Jesus.
Yes.
We need you, Jesus.
Yes.
We need you, Lord. Please run the track. And listen to the lyrics. The first lyric to that song says, he says, hallelujah, come to Jesus.
Up in the mirror like, who the heck am I? Looking in the mirror like, who is this guy?